So in this lecture, we are going to discuss about review meeting, and this is a place where issues are communicated. So the first stage was review planning, then the kickoff meeting, and then all the individuals were preparing, and after that preparation, now they will gather together and have a review meeting where they will be discussing and analyzing the defects found by the reviewer. So let's start with the topic and see what all things are there in it. So the first thing is, the reviewer has to communicate what all defects he has found. So communicating identified potential defect. How he found this defect? So the process was, he got the document, he started evaluating that document, and after evaluation, he found certain mistakes. And in this meeting, he is communicating all those mistakes to the stakeholders of this meeting. So once he has communicated all the defects, then we have to perform an analysis on these defects, which are actual defect and which are not. So the analysis of the potential defect has to be done. Once it is identified that yes, whatever defect the defects were found by the reviewer is correct, then we have to assign the ownership for those defects, like who will fix those defects. So most of the time it is the author. Author means the person who has developed that particular document will fix those defects. So he will be assigned as a ownership for that, and status to them. Then we will provide a status to that particular defect is open, because the defect is found and no one has worked on it right now. So it is in open state now, and as different stages will come, the status will change from open to analyze, analyze to close, like that. So first is, we have to communicate the defects, and then we have to analyze those defects. Then we have to document also. So evaluating and documenting the quality characteristics. So whatever defects we have found, because of that, how much quality is degraded or how much quality is affected. So that we have to note down also. And after documenting that, we have to evaluate the review finding against the exit criteria. So whatever product was developed, now we have to see after the review that whether this product can go for the next stage or not. Or we have to stop it here, and first we have to fix the defect. So that type of evaluation we have to do here, and whether we can come out of the review process or not, or that particular document has to undergo review again. So those type of decisions are taken care here. So first you have to communicate the defect, you have to analyze the defect, you have to document with respect to the quality characteristics, and then you have to decide whether you can come out of the review process or not, or that document has to be reviewed again. So these are the things discussed during the review meeting. So that is it from this particular slide, and I will see you with my next video. Until then, happy testing.